Thank you, everybody, for being here tonight. Hopefully you can find a seat. There's still some open ones over here that I see, so if you can find one, that would be great. If we can just scoot our high schoolers down, that should be fine, too, to make sure everybody has a spot to sit. First of all, thank you for being here. This is our end-of-year concert. This is every 5th through 12th grader in band. So if you have a kid in the Seymour system and that is in band, then they are in here tonight. So thank you for being here. We're going to get started. We're going to try to move along pretty quickly. I want the air conditioning to stay on, and I want us to get on out of here. So we'll make some announcements in between each one. But first of all, if you are a parent of a ninth grader, you're a parent of a ninth grader, we are having a question and answer meeting right now over in the library. So if you want to go do that, if you have any questions about band next year, you have an upcoming ninth grader, please make your way down to the library. You may miss a little bit of fifth and sixth grade, but you won't miss any of your kids' performance. We will make sure that that is the case. All right, we're going to go ahead and get started here. I'm going to introduce Miss Olivia Fitch. She is the band director at Seymour Intermediate. I'm at Boys Creek Elementary, and these are all of our fifth grade students. Can you give them a hand? Next up, we have a crowd favorite, Old MacDonald Had a Band. Here we go. Give him a hand.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. We're very excited to present to you the sixth grade band. This is also a combined version of the intermediate school and Boys Creek Elementary School. Let's give a hand for the sixth grade band. The next portion of our concert is the 7th and 8th grade or junior high school percussion ensemble. They are playing Mark Time led by Mr. Alegria. Give them a hand. Here we go.
Thank you. All right, everyone, this is our, and can everybody hear me? Give me a thumbs up if you got it now. Okay, I'm glad. That seems a little bit better. Okay, this is our junior high school. This is grades 7 and 8. Very excited to perform for you for the first one, crowd number 3. Give them a hand. Next up on your program is the Avengers. Give them a hand.
Intermediate and Seymour Junior High School. I am so thrilled to see love the support of this community. So earlier this year, I posted something on Facebook asking for donations of instruments because we just did not have enough. We have so many kids interested, but not enough money or instruments, all the things. And one of my assistant principals, Heather Daniel, came to my room the next day and said, I have a group called Leadership Severe, and my group wants to fundraise so we get one of every instrument type, which is a lot of money. And I could not be more grateful that they were able to do that, and we have 50 instruments being played tonight. We have tubas put together by duct tape and all the things. So it's such a blessing that we have a community that will step up when they see that we need something. These kids, I'm so thankful for them. They are just so, so great to work with. They absolutely light up my life. Thank you for supporting them. Please continue to support them in doing music. They can do music and anything else. We tell them that every single day. Thank you to our administrators, Ms. Hummel, Mr. Helton, all of our assistant principals. You are incredible. They make time to listen to what the band needs, and they follow through every single time. Thank you to the teachers that have been so flexible and supportive of the program. And thank you so, so much to Mr. Cole and Mr. A. Without them, I would have no clue what I would do. I do, I promise. But they are so helpful. Even today, my car broke down on the way here. Mr. Cole sent some people over to fix it. And so it's just such a great team. And I'm so thankful for everyone that's been here. So thank you so much.
Thank you.
All right, everybody, while we're in this transition, I'm going to take a second to thank a few people so that we don't have to at the very end. Thank you, one, to you for staying. We really appreciate you all hanging out. Your 5th and 6th graders, 7th and 8th graders, it is great for them to be able to see the next stage in band. Vitally important for them to be able to see what they're going to be doing. That gets them excited for the next stage, that gets them ready to roll. So I really appreciate you doing that. All right, everybody, let me introduce you to the Seymour High School Concert Band and Mr. Zach Alegria. Thank you so much for coming out to tonight's performance. Let's give them another round of applause. What do you think? Thank you. Our next piece is from the Symphonic Suites from Robin Hood, Prince of Thieves. There's a little backstory to this piece from my end. My wife, Dakota, has been looking for this piece since she was in high school. She loved this piece in Louisiana, and every place I've worked at before now couldn't find the pieces out of print. And one day, we found it in the library here, out of all the stuff that we had, and it was requested that I would play that piece sometime soon, so I wanted to pull this out. So the kids have loved playing it. It's a fun piece. It's a little on the longer side, so it's about 8-9 minutes, but it's a blast. If you've seen the film, it's so many great things from it. So yeah, I just wanted to make sure we dedicate that to my wife, Dakota. Other things, thank you. Other things, thank you so much for all the parents that are out here and all the students that are in here for the event. I also want to thank all the admin from every school, as well as our band boosters who are phenomenal, and I really appreciate my colleagues here. I'm very thankful to be here. It's a great thing. So, if I forgot someone, I'm sorry. But thank you so much for coming out. This is our last piece. This is Robin Hood, Prince of Thieves.
Thank you.
Can we have one more round of applause for the Custer Band? All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is a very special group in front of you. This is really the first block percussion class. So we, at the high school, we separate our wings in percussion. We'll give you a chance to clap, of rounds. They worked really hard. A lot of these, actually all of these kids were in indoor percussion. They did a great job at EFSA and WGI this year, our local and international circuit. Hopefully you got to see that show. And if you did, this is a great tasting of, of what percussion ensemble is all about. This is Cucina Bella with the first block percussion ensemble. Seymour High School Wind Ensemble under the direction of Joseph Cole and their first piece, Saint Manuel. Thank you. Thank you, everyone. That was Sace Manuel. Sace Manuel was a really fun piece for us this year. It's kind of outside of the normal wind ensemble spectrum. You hear some very refined music and some music that maybe isn't always dancing music, but that's definitely dancing music. It actually comes from a Puerto Rican dance suite that the genre of music is called Sace. There's six bar phrases over and over and over again. So we really enjoyed playing that piece for you, and it was dedicated to Saint Manuel. So there we go, Saint Manuel. I hope you enjoyed that. Our next selection is called October. Hopefully you'll hear some leaves falling, you'll hear some cool breeze, which I'm sure we're gonna be wanting here pretty soon because it's gonna be hot. So next one is October by Eric Whitaker. Thank you. y'all don't know what they've done to this program. It's really amazing, the growth that I've seen from those individuals, and even just talking about them all the way across, it is amazing, the amount of work that they put in, and the great young men and women that they're turning into. Look for these people. They will be doing something really amazing as we continue to progress, so keep your eye out. Our last piece is called Dance Bacchanal. A little bit different, a little exotic, might be a little loud for the people over near the percussion section. So, Dance Bacchanal. Thank you very much. We actually have one more treat for you tonight. Gotcha. We are going to have the 8th grade band come up here and play with the entire high school band. That's a treat that you are not going to want to miss. So give us just another second. We will play a big old band piece, is what we call it. So this is our big old band of 8th through 12th grade. This represents so much hard work. So much hard work. Can you give all of these kids a round of applause? And we decided to end on a great note here, no pun intended, with smoke on the water.